mention it all. Mention it all.
Hold on, check me, boo.
Geriatric granny, don't talk to me.
Why are you freaking doing me?
Who the f- do you think you are?
Oh, in my situation, don't even say f- you.
Don't say f-
Hello, Beverly True. Welcome back. I'm the real Andy of Beverly Hills. Guys, today I'm in another amazing city. It's called Hannover or Hanover. I don't know exactly how to pronounce it. Here in Germany, it's just like an hour and a half away from Hamburg. This place is amazing. Anyways, guys, let's talk about what you are really here. And this is all about the tea because Lisa Vanderpump has kind of like confirmed next season of Vanderpump Rules finally. But before we get into it, like always, guys, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you are new here and you want to be part of the Verbe Troop, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's talk about this mess. Well, Lisa Vanderpump was on an interview the other day, and she was asked about the future of Vanderpump Rules. And this is what it came from her mouth, guys. She goes on and says, I am not allowed to say anything, but there's always a lot of stories. We've lost a couple of people, but there's still a lot of people that the audience knows and love. The best is yet to come. Guys, this is kind of the confirmation that we kind of needed. Of course, nothing is gonna be official until Bravo comes out there and give us a season 9 of Vanderpump Rules. But this is pretty close. If Lisa Vanderpump is finally talking about Vanderpump Rules, we know it's gonna happen. Soar is already open, Pump it's already open. Soon Tom Tom is gonna be open again. So, and she's opening another restaurant. I mean, we're gonna have Vanderpump Rules for a while. I hope it happens, guys. You know that I'm a huge fan of Vanderpump Rules. I cannot wait for season 9, even though a lot of people is not gonna be there anyways. You know, you have to accept change. Nothing stays the same forever, okay? So just welcome the new people. We still have a couple of the old ones. You know, Tom, Tom, Lala, you know, all of them. So anyways, I'm excited, but let me know what you guys think on the comments below. Are you excited for season 9 of Vanderpump Rules? Let me know, and like always, don't forget to like this video, share this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys, and I'll see you around. See ya, bye!